Alright. June 12, am I getting two frames? One frame. June 12, 1944, 7:20 a.m. Near Annetteville, France, heavy rain, 67 degrees Fahrenheit. We got the American POVs back to Brigade HQ late last night. Three of them were too badly wounded and didn't make it. A few minutes ago, Captain Price received our new orders. We are to destroy a German communication post in a town called Anctoville, about a mile southwest of where we found the Yanks. We have also been given the task of securing the town crossroads at 7th Armor. Wants to get their tanks moving forward as soon as possible. Sergeant John Davis, 7th Armored Division.
Listen up. We've been ordered to take the crossroads of this village and hold it until our convoy arrives. Let's go!
The crossroads. We got a revolver. Alright. Nah, I'm gonna keep this. I'm gonna buy. Oh my god, this fucking gun again.
Careful, lads! There's an
MG-42
in the
German gun does way, way better.
Up on the top floor! Got him now!
Top floor. Alright. Give me a better gun. Take these shitty ones.
It's an MG-42.
Thank you for a better gun. Supposed to be on the first floor or something.
Right, I've got it under control.
All right. Is there something to do here? What the fuck am I doing here? I'm supposed to go throughout the back and shoot him. All right. Don't aim at me as soon as I fucking come out. What language are they speaking, dude? Aren't we Americans, or are they screaming all the way from there? I fucking always move my fucking chair with the fucking thing. How am I supposed to get cover, dude? I could, I would. Oh man, oh man, look at this gun. Where's the anti-tank rifle? Sometimes speak so fucking low, I can't even hear myself, so I think like, oh shit, it's cut out. It might cut out. Oh my god, god, this gun is so good. So good. Is this it? Did it do anything? Will this thing do anything? I don't think so. What is the point? It's pointing at this. I'm just using this, so I don't think it does anything. It's not even doing anything. Am I supposed to shoot something specific like the threads or something? Not sure. Is there an ender tank rifle? Oh, maybe it's upstairs. Yeah, let's check it out. Let's check it out. So, hopefully we have ammo. As we not get slaughtered. Oh, there it is. Hello. Wouldn't they move after taking one shot? Not just stand there. I died from that. Great. That solves all problems. No mine. No problem. Oh yeah. Got him. I'm all confused now. Oh, you can just refill your ammo. Alright, whatever. Alright. That takes care of that. I'll let him in. Alright. There is the captain.
Strike through those buildings on the left. Give him covering fire.
Oh, for fuck's sake, my mic is fucking. Who's shooting me? Yeah. Oh, there they are. Where's the enemy though? What's the point of coming up here? Just to kill them? Alright. That works, I guess. I'm supposed to go over there somewhere. This way. How did that? Oh, someone threw a nade inside. I thought it was on the ground floor or something.
German infantry!
Can we get something? How is he shooting upstairs with that thing? Jesus Christ! I used to love a challenge in fucking games, and now I just don't. It's been so fucking long since I've actually liked the fucking challenge in games. Hurt back. Anyone left? No one? Nope. He's already downstairs. Come in. Where are you? There he is. Can't go through here. Can't go through here. All right. This one's taken care of, so I'm gonna ignore that guy. He's way over there.
Get behind something! Enemy armor approaching from the crossroads!
Alright, enemy armor is approaching. I'm gonna... Can I go from behind it? I'm gonna throw a fucking... I'm gonna close in after.
Yes, sir.
Half track? Alright, let's take care of that. What the fuck? He was loaded in my head. How many are there? Fuck, I'm stuck on something. A fucking battle. This game fucking sucks. You get stuck on a fucking ledge, on a fucking anything. My god, all the way back here. God damn. Not to mention I'm fucking hungry as fuck. So many fucking enemy troops. There's not even a game saving point here. Let's see. Alright. Moving on. One. Two. How many? Three. No, I didn't move them. You can't take headshots from here. I can barely see them. I can just see a faint yellow light. That was a shot. How many are there? I'm just gonna go inside this house, see what's up here. Nothing upstairs. A lot of smoke, nothing here. What the fuck, I'm stuck. You know what, I'm gonna grab the engine strike. I'm just gonna reload it.
Controls this crossroads. Davis, take some of the lads and check that farmhouse for Fritz.
Alright. Who's Fritz?
Let's go!
No. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What were done to the German prisoners exactly? Like, I know that like some of them were killed immediately. Not, I'm talking like when they took them back. What did they do to them? They just ran through an MG-40. Stop. Alright, that takes care of that, I guess. Let's go to the front gate. Alright. Using German guns, he's gonna be way better. Alright, I'm supposed to go in the first spot. The flashlight or something. Barely see, dude. He didn't die from a headshot, great.
The house is clear. Good. Thank now God. Check the barn.
What barn?
Sergeant Davis, search the barn for enemy radios and put them out of commission.
All right. If I can see, I will do that. What? What is that? Alright. Enemy infantry. Right. I'm gonna have to start using more nades too.
Jerry's! Find the barrels over there! Up front! Reloading!
Alright, that next guy will die, I guess. Fuck's sake, so fucking quick on the health low. I can't stand it. What is that even? Ooh, there you go. There you go. No more frags. What is. Oh, there. What is left even over there? Can I jump in? I cannot. Oh, it's good guys. Take care of that.
Counter-attack! Enemy approaching across the road!
Alright.
Where are they? Take up defensive positions, lads! Hold them off until the convoy arrives!
Again, where am I supposed to stand, dude? I can't even tell where they're coming from. Is the enemy position? Oh, yeah. There you go. Don't shoot me, I'm dead. Dead. You see that? No, I didn't see. Alright. Stick your head down. Don't shoot it. I'm blocked here. Okay, calm down. That works, I guess. 5 remaining? That's gonna take so much time. This is so repetitive. Great job, me, quitting. Alright, 4 remaining, I guess. Where did they come out of the wall? Where is my fucking friendly? Oh, That helps, I guess. The guy over there and the guy over there. They're gonna come out of nowhere again. This guy alive apparently. Another guy secure that. Will I come out of the wall? No. Where are the enemy troops anyway? Oh good. Yeah. Oh, there's the enemy truck thingy. Gonna come out of the wall again. Shoot him out on him. Oh, the jump over the wall. All right, that works. I'm not here. You can't see me. I'm here. You can't see me. One remaining. I'll kill that, I guess. Oh, there they are. Nice. Alright, I better kill that, I guess. I'm gonna get stuck on random stuff, dude. This fucking MG is a fucking take on my health. Are those MGs? They're fucking so fast. Oh wow, that didn't even affect me. One more? Are you serious? I got another one? Alright, let's go. It's so fucking long, dude. Haven't eaten anything from the morning, since the morning.
Well done, lads. We're to escort the convoy through the next town.
What the fuck is the town?
So be on your guard. Move out.
Alright. Courage is fear holding on a minute longer.